R.R. Bani is one of the most sought after not just by film directors but by the shutterbugs too. She recently posed for celebrity photographer Dabu Ratnani's 2021 calendar. This is her third time posing for the ace photographer. This time too, her photoshoot managed to grab eyeballs, with netizens speculating that she had posed bare for the photographer. However, contrary to popular assumption, Kiara did not pose topless for Dabu. The picture in question is a monochrome one wherein the actress is seen striking a pose on what appears to be a beach. Speaking exclusively to E Times, the photographer recently revealed that Kiara's photo was shot in a hotel in Mumbai. Quashing rumors, Dabu Ratnani said, "Yes, I have read what's being said online, but Kiara has not gone topless in my black and white picture that has emerged of late." He added, "I tend to shoot in a particular way that leaves a lot to the imagination. I think too much sexy in your face gets vulgar. It is better to leave a certain intrigue." In fact, Kiara's photoshoot with the photographer in 2020 had also stirred up quite a controversy. There were serious allegations of plagiarism. Netizens alleged that Ratnani's shoot bore a striking resemblance to a similar photoshoot done by an international photographer, Murray Bosch, and that it was plagiarized. In both the pictures, the women are seen covering their bodies with a huge green leaf. Bosch posted a screenshot of a collage of the two pictures on her Instagram handle to express her disbelief. She had written, "I just leave that there." Ratnani, countering the claim, shared his side of the story and said, "Guess if I can reuse my camera, I can definitely repeat my own concept. And if at all that doesn't go well with trolls, then I admit to plagiarizing my own self." He said he had done a similar shoot with Dabu way back in 2002.